They come to Europe and realize that in these shelters where people from all over the world live, they are treated even worse, or because it's so small place, so tight place, they have to share a room with like sometimes 10, 12 people and stuff. So the most, I think most important thing for all of them is that they need a place where they just can be themselves, they can tell, they can talk about it, that they're homosexual or transsexual or intersexual.